Hello jumpers and hello there YouTubers, this is me JumperGamer122 and today I will be continuing Five Nights at Freddy's Night 5. Hopefully we will get this done. So if you read the description of the last video, you would have seen that I tried 3 more attempts after that last one in that video. So this is technically my 7th attempt at this night. So, let's hope it works. So, I want to try something. If I can have 75% or more by the time 2 a.m. comes around, I should be good. I hope so. If not, then kind of screwed. Was that left or right? Oh. Now would be an optimal time for Foxy to run. Cool, so Chica's coming down. Okay, my main goal though is to have more than 50% by 3 a.m. That's gonna be my main goal every time. Okay, though, with Foxy taking that lead, I might be screwed. And I'm at 67%, and it's not even 2 a.m. Okay. Let's see if I can not use power as much, because I need Freddy, go away. Great, so last game it was Freddy screwing me over. And now it's freaking Bonnie. Okay. Yep. I think this is gonna be a fail. Okay, I'm gonna try something. Okay. Okay. I don't know how Freddy works, so. I'm gonna do some research on my computer while I play. All I'm finding is how you stop him from moving. Please, no. No, not at 12 a.m. You don't have to do the it's me thing. Cool, so Chica's coming down. Foxy's still being held off. But I do hear Freddy's music. Oh, that was the Bite of 87 story, I'm pretty sure. Chica better shut up. You know, I'm just gonna keep it down, 'cause that is the only way I know how to get him to go away. I didn't check Foxy and now he's peeking out. You gotta be kidding me. Okay, so something says I pull up the camera within first 3 seconds that should stop him from moving. But we'll see. I'll just keep checking it like this. Every time I go on the cams, I'll. Cool, he's still there. Okay, so Bonnie. Is right there. Okay, so maybe this works. Maybe. Just maybe it will work. Okay, 80%, 1 a.m. Not my best, but not my worst. If I can keep Foxy away and Freddy, I might be able to do this. Maybe, just maybe, be able to pull this off. Okay, the only bad thing I have with this strategy is the battery. You gotta be kidding me. Oh, crud. Yep, this is gonna be a fail. Okay, I am going to end this part here. Or I might connect it with another part depending on how long this was. So, bye. Hope to see you all in the next video. Yeah.